Tell you what, another great thing happening this weekend is Weapons of Mass Creation Fest number 8 here at Mahal's in Lakewood. Now, you can see the ink wars going on behind us with these two great graphic designers from Jack Prince doing an awesome job. But we're going to talk about the future of how we would probably do ink wars maybe in a year or two. Ronaldo joins me from Clever Community, and this is really cool. Ronaldo, explain to everybody what we're seeing now. We're basically looking at a 3D world of art.
So we're looking through his headset right now. He's mm-hmm. in a virtual reality program called Google Tilt Brush. Mm-hmm. That's an HTC Vive headset. So he can actually see he can't really see his hands, but he sees these controllers and he can use them as a paintbrush. And he's got a palette on his left hand. So if you can see, he spins around and uh-huh. he can pick different color options. And it's not like traditional painting. You can paint or draw with smoke, plasma, waves, electricity, all kinds of things. And he's got the ability to design anything he wants in this complete 360 world. And we can do all kinds of great things with this. You can save these files and share them with people. There's a whole online gallery where people can take a look at stuff that other Google Tilt Brushers have done.
Wow.
And you can also export this stuff into 3D models and print it on a 3D printer, which
really
makes there some really interesting art collaborations that you could do.
And let's talk, you were talking about future practical applications of this. So we see it being used as art now, which is really cool.
Mm-hmm.
But how can we get to the practical application of this?
Well, I think certainly there's all kinds of great things you can do with education, right? I mean, you can... this is something where he's creating the world, but you can also be in worlds where there's moving objects and people, and you could actually go and walk through Tibet and go walk Mount Everest. I mean, there's an Everest VR application where you can actually walk around Everest Base Camp and walk at the summit of Everest and
wow.
see places you would never be able to see. So if you think about that, it's just for education, for folks that are, you know, paraplegic or quadriplegic who can't leave the comfort of home or even their own space. They can now be a part of this new world where they can have experiences where they can fly, even. You know, they can fly through the air, they can walk through places. I mean, it's something that's really transformative. So there's a lot of therapeutic uses as well.
Mm-hmm.
And then for business, a lot of collaborative engineering. So imagine being in two different cities and you're both working on...
A house.
A house, right?
Yeah.
A house, an aircraft engine, some kind of heavily engineered part that you two engineers need to work on, and I'm in Mumbai and somebody else is in Los Angeles.
And you're working on the same part.
Same room.
That is amazing.
Yeah.
And we're looking at him. I mean, he can literally keep just painting and creating his whole world there in 3D. And you guys are going to be at Weapons of Mass Creation Fest 8 this weekend right here at Mahal's, so people can try it out.
I believe 1 to 6 Saturday and
okay.
Sunday, Friday and Saturday, Saturday, Sunday.
Excellent. All right. Well, look at that. The future of art, you guys. And you're seeing it here first on Fox 8. Pretty amazing. I bet you guys never thought you were going to see this morning, did you?
Did not.
It's always funny to watch somebody do something like that. It's so cool, though. Mm-hmm. Very cool. Thank you, Keith.